Mark was able to build this in a cave! With a box of scraps!